For 60 years, software 1.0, code written by programmers, ran on general-purpose CPUs. Then, software 2.0 arrived, machine learning neural networks running on GPUs. This led to the big bang of generative AI, models that learn and generate anything. Today, generative AI is revolutionizing $100 trillion in industries. Knowledge enterprises use agentic AI to automate digital work.
Hello, I'm James, a digital human.
Industrial enterprises use physical AI to automate physical work. Physical AI embodies robots like self-driving cars that safely navigate the real world, manipulators that perform complex industrial tasks, and humanoid robots who work collaboratively alongside us. Plants and factories will be embodied by physical AI, capable of monitoring and adjusting its operations or speaking to us. NVIDIA builds three computers to enable developers to create physical AI. The models are first trained on DGX. Then, the AI is fine-tuned and tested using reinforcement learning physics feedback in Omniverse. And the trained AI runs on NVIDIA Jetson AGX robotics computers. NVIDIA Omniverse is a physics-based operating system for physical AI simulation. Robots learn and fine-tune their skills in Isaac Lab, a robot gym built on Omniverse. This is just one robot. Future factories will orchestrate teams of robots and monitor entire operations through thousands of sensors. For factory digital twins, they use an Omniverse blueprint called Mega. With Mega, the factory digital twin is populated with virtual robots and their AI models, the robots' brains. The robots execute a task by perceiving their environment, reasoning, planning their next motion, and finally converting it to actions. These actions are simulated in the environment by the world simulator in Omniverse, and the results are perceived by the robot brains through Omniverse sensor simulation. Based on the sensor simulations, the robot brains decide the next action, and the loop continues. While Mega precisely tracks the state and position of everything in the factory digital twin. This software-in-the-loop testing brings software-defined processes to physical spaces and embodiments, letting industrial enterprises simulate and validate changes in an Omniverse digital twin before deploying to the physical world, saving massive risk and cost. The era of physical AI is here, transforming the world's heavy industries and robotics.